Hey guys, happy Wednesday. If you're new here, I'm Shane Elise. If you're not new here and this is not your first rodeo, then welcome back and thanks for always watching. Fun fact for the day, it's actually Easter today, the day that I'm filming. So happy belated Easter for all of you that celebrate. And secondly, that's why I put the bunny in the back. Yes, I am that thoughtful. It's also Coachella first weekend and I'm not at Coachella. Serious FOMO over here. Anyway, so on my channel, I talk a lot about finding your passion, waking up with purpose every day, and creating the life of your dreams. Oh my. But I know that some of you are over there like, Shayna, I don't even know where to start. I don't know what I want right now. So today, my job is to give you a very simple and easy starting point. Let's go. I'm Shayna, and I love sharing ways on how to better yourself and how to create a beautiful life. The people who get what they want in life are the people who actually make the effort to figure out what that is, right? It's not rocket science. Although I would be a really good rocket scientist, just saying. Shane Elise, life coach, rocket scientist. Has a ring to it. So with that being said, to figure out what it is that you want right now, I suggest using the four P's. Push back, ponder, poke, and persist. And that, my friends, took a thesaurus and about 30 minutes to come up with, so please don't make fun of it. First, you want to push back all your limiting beliefs and fears. Get them out of the way just for a second. I promise you, you can have all your crappy thinking back after this exercise, if you must. Things like, I'm not good enough, what would everybody think, I don't have enough money, all that crap, visualize yourself putting it into a box, locking that box up, and pushing it to the side for now. Then you ponder, because it's a lot easier to imagine the limitless possibilities when you don't have anything limiting you. You start to think, okay, if money wasn't an issue at all and I didn't have to pay the bills, what would I do? If I weren't concerned at all about what other people thought, then what would I do? What would I do? If I didn't have to work this job every day, what would I do instead? Let your mind wander. Now, there is a very big chance that you've actually thought about this in the past, but you were so quick to shoot those ideas down that they instantly became these wild and crazy ideas. Well, guess what? Just because you don't believe that your want is possible doesn't mean that it just goes away. Mm-mm. Instead, it just eats away at your soul, knocking on your door, and then it starts banging, especially as you get older, because it's a part of you, it's a part of your DNA, it's what you're supposed to do. So you might say, the problem is not that you don't know what you want, the problem is your thinking about what you want. I am a rocket scientist, I told you. Once you ponder, then you poke around. You're gonna take this idea, this desire, and you're gonna explore it a little bit further. Now, I'm not asking you to quit your job here. I'm just asking you to take 10 minutes a day. Get on your computer and do a Google search or go to the bookstore to see if they have any books on the topic. Or can you think of anybody that you know or maybe somebody else knows that does something similar? And lastly, persist. You want to take what you found when you were poking around and you want to take that exploration one step further, which means you actually buy and read that book on rock climbing, you attend that free poetry class, or you set up a lunch date with your neighbor who's into photography. So wrapping up here, guys, on a final note, I just want to say how shocking it is how many people give up on what they want without ever taking that first small step. Just do something. You will be amazed as to where it can lead you and what your life can look like in a year from now, 2 years from now, 5 years from now. That is it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you like what you see, be sure to give this video a thumbs up right below. Share this video with your friends and subscribe if you haven't already. Have an awesome week and I'll see you back here next Wednesday. Bye.